special, because it's the first time we've ever done it. It's great to see so many people here today to participate in the competition of three contenders. The role of Rainha de Bateria is pretty important. Literal translation is Queen of the Bateria. So whoever gets picked today is effectively representing the Bateria when we're playing. In the more machismo world of Brazil, it's also about stirring up the passions of the Bateria. So it's the movement and translating, if you like, the rhythms through the body and stirring up energy, passion, playing harder and faster. Whilst our culture over here is not quite the same as Brazil, we can still maintain some of the representations of all the roles that are present within a Samba school. So we have our lovely quarterbandera here today, our flag bearer. Showing the colours, representing, she's flying the flag.
This is really flying the flag.
As when we have one, we have our best friend Sarah, the male counterpart to the Porta Bandera, and presenting the Porta Bandera as we go down down the street parading. Not like that. So, as I say, all these roles that we have within our school are really important. And for me, and for Nadia, and for representing our city. We are the city's Samba school now. It's sort of. We are the Samba school of London. Do you want to add anything more to that? Or about what we're about to see? Nadia, you'll do a little bit on the voting in a second, but maybe Leandro might be worth describing the competitors or what we expect to see or something like that.
Yes. Okay. You said basically everything about the Rainha de Bateria. And I'm going to assist everyone to start learning names in Portuguese and what it means and everything throughout the parade. Who is the comissão de frente? Okay, what is the bateria? Start learning that because we're moving forward and we're going in a very good direction. And I just got a bit of a research given to you, okay? Giving as a present. So we have three contestants. Very exciting. I've seen them working during the lessons as well. They're doing really well. What you have to be looking at is everything that Martin said, and confidence is very important here in front of the bateria and translate all those sounds, drumming into body movement, smile, eye to eye contact. That is really important for playing the bateria. Okay, so look at everything, see all three presentations today. It's gonna be brilliant, I'm sure. And vote and choose your best one. Okay.
Start. Eu sou a cura.
chance for the three competitors to come here and dance for us one more time.
Come on.
Brighton School of Samba. So folks have been counted. We're going to get a membership for a year from school. I believe that's amongst the things that they get, as well as it's come as a university every time we upgrade. Okay, there's an incomplete sash, so...
Good
finish it. At least we've got to finish it. We can finish it off for... Amy is here today, and obviously all of our contestants, all brilliant answers, all three of them.
I just have to say that was an absolutely awesome competition. It was the first time we ever won. Yay! So yeah, I shut myself in the back of the van and quickly counted the votes. It was pretty close between two. There was one who absolutely won. And that was Carla.